And it's raining, so I don't have to deal with crops. So I'll just do some maintenance, I guess. Got another geode. Rusty spur. So, yeah, my plan for today, just clear some more land. I know it all grows back eventually, so it doesn't make, like, a huge difference, but... No, not enough space. Extra chest. This one will be red for trash that gets fished up so I can recycle it later. Into stuff that's worth money. And I gotta go turn this spur into Gunther. Anything worth foraging up here while I'm exploring? Hmm. that's not the... Help wanted, need red mushroom for a project I'm working on, Sam. I do not have red mushroom. So, what kind of project could Sam be working on that requires a red mushroom? I guess. That is a large truck. Like, that vehicle is much bigger than anyone. Is like, it's too big for people in town. Ooh, trash fried egg. Don't mind if I do. Anyone in here? Is there something here? Whatever it is, I can't interact with it. It doesn't seem. Yep. Can't do anything with it. Oh well. There's Sam. Rain muffles sound so I can play my guitar louder without my mom getting mad. Okay, Sam. I'ma just enter this house. Who are you? Humph, it's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off. Okay. Why, hello and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like. Very, very different personalities here. Oh, he's working out. Oh, it's Wednesday, they're closed. Anything up here? Okay. And I'll end the night here, I guess. Level 1 foraging, plus 1 axe proficiency, trees sometimes drop seeds, new crafting recipe, wild seeds for spring, and field snacks. Cool, cool. And I'm going to end this recording here.